try to read a page a day or something to keep your whole spirit with me. Always put God first in everything that you do. Pray.
Christine and William, marriage is one of the most important obligations that any two people commit to in their life. Marriage offers the greatest challenges to overcome, but in return, marriage gives us love, strength, support for one another. It is the couple who deserve and demonstrate unrelenting patience to obtain the highest form of happiness within their marriage. A good marriage is dependent upon many factors, but the first is a strong bond of friendship and respect for one another. Your love for each other will grow deeper with the passing of each day, genuine liking for each other. The willingness to accept each other's strong and weak points with understanding and respect, it is the foundation of a strong marriage. The vows which you are about to exchange serve as a verbal representation of the love you pledge to each other. For it is not the words which you will speak today that will bond you together as one, but it is the inner sense of love and commitment that each of you feels within your soul. William, you take Christine to be thy wedded wife. Would you love her, comfort her, honor her, and respect her? Will you share all life has to offer, your hopes, your dreams, your achievements, and your disappointments with her from this day forward? Christine, will you take William to be thy wedded husband? Will you love him, comfort him, honor him, and respect him? Will you share all life has to offer, your hopes, your dreams, your achievements, and disappointments with him from this day forward? A wedding ring is an unbroken circle which symbolizes unending and everlasting love and is a visible symbol which represents your intercommitment to one another. May your lives be blessed with happiness. William, as you place the ring on Christine's finger, repeat after me, please. Christine, I give you this ring as a symbol of my thanksgiving, my promise that I will always love you, I will always cherish you and honor you for all the days of my life. With this ring, and offer a symbol of my everlasting love. Christine, repeat after me. William, I give you this ring as a symbol of my thanksgiving, my promise that I will always love you. I will always cherish you and honor you all the days of my life. With this ring, I do wear and offer a symbol to my infinite of our everlasting life. Nothing will with the blessing of all. No, I'm sorry. It's okay. With the blessing of all the family and friends who are creditors under the authority of the state of Texas, and in the name of our Holy Spirit, I pronounce you husband and wife. You may